Let us pray together. I will pause after each section so you can add your prayers too. Dear God, we know you hear our prayers, and so we pray to you now for our families and friends. For people who help us in all kinds of ways. For those who are sick. For our country and all the countries of the world. Thank you for loving us all and for caring for us. Amen.